such a great gathering of auditors coming from both private and public sector. Over the past decade, this profession, probably more than any other profession, have been transformed the level of accountability and responsibility in the public sector, and I'm grateful for that, because we need you. We need these people to get a good sleep and make informed decisions. You are very, very, very important persons in the making of good governance, in the making of accountability, as well as in the making of responsibility in all sectors. And I've been told of the challenges that you are really, really facing in actually implementing your profession, but it is a way to go. Actually, you have to devote yourself to what you are doing. And despite of all the challenges, despite of all the threats, keep on going to shape this world to good governance, to accountability, to responsibility. However, I've been told there have been some achievements, but as I say, we still have many, many, many challenges ahead of us. And as well as we are in the transformation stage and a massive task to align some of the laws here in Tanzania, for example, to enact the Public Finance Act of 2001 and its subsequent revisions and regulations to align this provision with required international standards. From the government side, we are committed. We are really committed, and the intention of revising the Public Finance Act is really, really there. The good news is that we are committed, we the government, we are committed for the change. And we need all of you and the public at large to go with us in this journey. 6 years later, we see the change. 6 years later, we see the transformation. We are there, we are going in the same direction. Maybe some our profession has certainly made some inroads toward his vision, and there are more changes to come toward the role being more strategic and ultimately providing guidance to management on ways to protect and create value. It seems inevitable that internal audit would use the organization's overarching business strategies to identify the risks that matter most and set the tone for the internal audit strategy. Dear participants, my lasting thought from the conference is to recognize the role and importance of internal auditors everywhere in this world in our transformation journey, but we also to understand our role as a government so that a fair playing ground is created for auditors to practice with independence and objectivity. We are committed to that. And the for Tanzania, children and finance, we are on that direction.